Good morning, friends. Today's Thursday and it's August 7th. I think it's the 7th. August 9th. I don't know what's wrong with me. So anyways, I know I just posted a video 2 days ago, but this is my new weekly update. this morning I weighed in and I was 169.6, so right back down, which is super exciting. I knew when I weighed in, you know, you can fluctuate a pound or two. So maybe I'm fluctuating a pound and I'm down, but better than fluctuating a pound and be up. So I know last 2 days ago when I weighed in, I was like 171, which I had just come off a girl's weekend. And I had had a bottle of wine and things like that. So I'm not saying I'm eating like superbly clean, but I'm doing far better than what I was then. So, and I'm back to working out, which on the weekends is easy to fall off that bandwagon. So there are a couple things I wanted to talk about today in this video regarding weight loss in general, but questions that I have received regarding Contrave weight loss. So the first one is, do I work out? Yes, I work out. I try to work out as often as possible. I don't want to stick to I'll do 2 days a week or 3 days a week, because then it gets me in a routine of not doing it. I try to do it as much as I can. Last night, I was painting and we have doing rearranging because we got carpet cleaners coming. And anyways, when I got done with the day, I had known I like didn't go for a run, which is something that I usually try to do. So I was kind of disappointed in it. So I threw on a YouTube video about like hip hop Tabata, and I just worked out in my living room. Mind you, I have teenage boys. They're kind of a pain in the ass, but I did it. I worked out in my living room. I did like probably 45 minutes in my living room by myself, listening to music and just following whatever was on my television and the workout that they did. So you don't have to go to a gym. You don't have to start running. You can do little things at home, just, you know, workout Tabatas, yoga Tabatas, things like that, that you can work out and lose weight. You know, it'll help you in the right direction. So if you're not losing weight and you're not working out, that could be a participating factor. Second thing is, yes, I follow some kind of diet. Lately, I haven't been super, my arms are like weaklings, I get tired. I haven't been following like a really strong diet lately. I've been trying to just eat intuitively, which could be a good and bad thing because sometimes I fall off the bandwagon. I'm not eating intuitively, and like yesterday I bought a bag of chips. I didn't eat them, but I was very close to it, so yeah. Just trying to make better choices of what I eat, making sure I get enough protein, things like that. Third question is, how much water do I intake in a day? I try to stick to 90 ounces. They say to drink half your body weight in water. It will help you with hunger and it will just help all over general. So, I have a cup that's a pretty large cup, and so I try to fill it at least 3 to 4 times a day. I know then at that point I get my 90 ounces. So it does genuinely help. So yeah, whether or not I eat a certain diet, whether or not I work out, and whether or not I get enough water intake, those are like three major questions that I've been asked lately. So if you ask them, I'm not upset. I just figure maybe it would be helpful if you were wondering, if others were wondering. So yeah. I'm kind of curious how you guys are doing. I know that there's some of you that have been following along, and some of you guys update me on almost every video, and I have to say I really appreciate that. Makes me feel like I kind of connect with you guys on a level that like we're in this together. So I really enjoy hearing how you guys are doing. So don't always think that I'm just here to give my side of it and then I'm out, because I really would like to hear how you guys are doing. So if you want to leave a message, I would appreciate it. And if you are doing things that have made like some great impact certain weeks that you've noticed, like I said, I was doing the intermittent fasting, which I do think does help. But I've just been, I don't know, it's hard to stick to because I really like coffee in the morning. Not that you can't drink it black, but I really like it with a little bit of creamer in the morning. So I'm making excuses for myself. So that is that. I would like to see myself maybe reach 167 by the end of the week, which I'm going to say Sunday, because if I am doing all the things I'm supposed to be doing this week, moving furniture, painting, you know, all that kind of stuff, sticking to a decent meal intake and sticking to decent workouts. I'm hoping to see 167. I'll keep you guys updated to see if that happens, but maybe if I throw that out there and it's here out there for you guys to hear, maybe I'll drive towards it, you know, and rather than being like, oh yeah, that's where I'm at, and I haven't moved in 3 months. So, and oh, thank you guys so much for the hair comments. I appreciate it. It was a huge change and I was really nervous, but I have to say I am not a minute of disappointed. Had I gotten this haircut when I was 40 plus pounds heavier, I probably would have felt like a fat Oompa Loompa or something. Like, I know that's stupid and you shouldn't base how you feel on your size, but unfortunately, I know my face was a lot rounder, which I think I have a round face anyways, but it was a lot rounder and my cheeks are a lot bigger. So to have short hair, I think just wouldn't have settled well with my look. So I appreciate all the positive comments. You guys are so great. I really do feel like I am getting to know you guys. I love when you guys comment. I love when you guys ask questions. So please don't ever take me addressing questions in the next video as like a rude way. I hope it doesn't come off that way. I just figure if you guys are asking those questions, there's probably others asking those questions and might as well address it and share, you know, my input. So anyways, I hope you guys are having a great Thursday. I don't know if you guys like story time, but I figure I would share a story this week about a hereditary swelling disease that I have. So yeah, it's kind of crazy. But if you're interested, that will be coming out soon. I will talk to you guys later. Have a happy Thursday, and I will see you soon. Bye.